There we have it, the start. Intermediate girls 100 meter finals. And in the middle of the track, from the St. Joseph's Convent, it's Lawrence. Lawrence of the St. Joseph's Convent. St. Joseph's Convent, one and two.